Eddie Hall competed for the first time in 5 years back in 2022, showing the world he still has it in the Thor Hammer Hold event. Eddie was known for eating between 15,000 and 20,000 calories a day, winning World's Strongest Man in 2017, and winning Britain's Strongest Man 5 times. The hammer weighs in at 30 kilograms and is extremely straining on the lats and grip strength. Finally, it gives out and Eddie gets applauded by the entire stadium. It's awesome to see him competing again.